At YCIS, strong relationships must be developed between teachers and children.